All right, hello. My name is Kiersey Collin, and we're here on the purple carpet at the Riverside Plaza from Mount Rubidoux Seventh-day Adventist Church. And who am I here with today?
I'm Courtney.
All right, Courtney, well, you're here at the movie. What brought you here today?
Oh, well, of course, Mount Rubidoux. I'm coming out to all of our events because I support my church.
Yes.
Black Panther.
Yes. So Black Panther is obviously what we're all here for. What does it mean to you to be a part of this event or that we're doing this here today?
Well, I think this is the first time that Marvel has, you know, put out a movie with an all 98% black cast. And I think that that's phenomenal to see myself, you know, being depicted on the screen as powerful, you know, black people as powerful, as intellectuals, as important. And I think it's important that we all go and celebrate that.
Yeah, absolutely. So did you come here with a group? Are you here by yourself? Like,
yeah, my mom is here. My friends are here. Like, everybody's here. So.
All right. Excellent. Excellent. Well, I'm glad that you came here today. I hope you have a good time. All right. That's all.